senior officer of a rank of superintendent and above investigate the matter, and that is when the identification parade will take place.